You can now increase your planner's efficiency with Intelligent Performance Management IPM within FreeForm. IPM applies data science and machine learning to empower business users to be more data-driven using insights. IPM helps you spot issues or patterns. The engine can do the searching and surface potential issues or opportunities for you, saving you hours. IPM includes auto-predict, predictive planning, IPM Insights, and bring your own ML. Insights can be anomalies, variances, bias, and prediction variations. Three insights that are captured by IPM and now available in FreeForm are Forecast Variance and Bias Insight, a long-term historical perspective to detect consistent bias, high or low, in particular for planners' forecasts. Prediction Insight, a forward-looking perspective to detect significant deviations between the predictions made by the analytics engine and the planner's forecasts. Anomaly Insight, a short-term historical perspective to detect anomalies in recent actual periods, either significant deviations from the baseline or simply missing data. After consulting with business experts, administrators configure insights to define the insights that planners see on the insights display. You can deploy an imported machine learning ML model to make it available to planners on forms and dashboards. Planners can then use machine learning to generate a prediction. Auto-predict and predictive planning both use the same prediction methodology, but where predictive planning must be run as a manual process on each form, Auto-predict lets you automate this process and write predictions automatically to the queue. To utilize the IPM functions for auto-predict, predictive planning, or insights, now in FreeForm applications, administrators can proceed to create IPM calendars and IPM events. Events are typically one-off or recurring events that historically led to spikes or declines in the data. Events can be of three types: a one-off event that you don't expect to be repeated, but you want to include in your data. For example, cyclone in Bangalore. A repeat event that is regularly repeated, where increases or decreases will also be repeated. For example, the Sena Festival or Copa Europa football season are repeating events. An event that you skip, similar to a one-off event, it's an event you don't expect to be repeated and you don't want to include it in your data. For example, the pandemic travel ban affecting the airlines. Events are associated with calendars. As you can see here, some of the events are specific to a region or entity. Such events can be included in the calendar specific to those entities. A calendar defines the scope and range of the time series for selected cubes. Considerations for working with IPM in FreeForm. IPM Insights work with applications with hybrid space enabled. In the predictive planning area in application settings, you must define the dimension and POV for actuals and define the dimension that stores measures. Calendars are required for insights and auto-predict jobs and must be associated with the form when running predictive planning from a form. Because the time dimension isn't a required dimension in FreeForm, when you define a calendar, you must specify the dimension or dimensions up to three that store time information. In this video, we saw FreeForm applications are enhanced to support IPM features. Now, FreeForm applications can be used to make prediction for future periods with improved accuracy due to calendar and events capability. We have detailed videos and demos on related topics, and they are listed in the description. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.